Gardening on the rooftop terrace is an easy way for people living in the city to get in touch with nature, as most farms in Shanghai are over 30 kilometers out of the city center. At this Lujiazui Garden, people are able to grow their own vegetables right here in the middle of downtown Shanghai.
好像是羽衣甘蓝，我以为是西兰花。有时候老师可能会拿来做实验什么的，会有，但是我几乎是在学校没有看见过。You
are never going to grow enough vegetables to sustain yourself on a balcony, but every little bit helps. And I have to say that tasting something you've grown yourself is very satisfying.
这个是我们今天收获采摘的一颗大白菜。
还有一盆迷迭香，可以煎牛肉、煎土豆的时候用。当消费者，尤其是小朋友，从小就可以重新去踏上土壤，然后重新的去认知食物从哪里来。
动手能力啊，有很好的帮助啊，也更有爱心了，也告诉他粮食得之不易，让他珍惜粮食，不要浪费。